admit that the waters around you have grown, and accept it that soon you'll be drenched to the bone. If your time to you is worth saving, then you better start swimming or you'll sink like a stone, for the times they are a-changing. Come writers and critics who prophesize with your pen, and keep your eyes wide, the chance won't come again. And don't speak too soon, for the wheel's still in spin, and there's no telling who that it's naming. For the loser now will be later to win, 'cause the times they are a-changing. Senators, congressmen, please heed the call. Don't stand in the doorway, don't block up the hall, for he that gets hurt will be he who is stalled. The battle outside raging will soon shake your windows and rattle your walls, for the times they are a-changing. Mothers and fathers throughout the land, and don't criticize what you can't understand. Your sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your old road is rapidly aging. Please get out of the new one if you can't lend your hand, for the times they are a-changing. Cross it is bending, the curse it is cast. This slowest one now will later be fast, as the present now will later be past. The order is rapidly fading, and the first one now will later be last, for the times they are a-changing.
If it rolls and flows all down her breast,
long. For that's the way I remember her best. I'm wondering if she remembers me at all. Many times I've often prayed in the darkness of my night, in the brightness of my day. Traveling in the North Country fair, where the winds hit heavy on the borderline, remember me to one who lives there. For she once was a true love of mine. Your finger at me, I could have stopped it in the eighth and maybe kept him from his fate, but the crowd would have booed, I'm sure, at not getting their money's worth. It's too bad that he had to go, but there was pressure on me too, you know. It wasn't me that made him fall. No, you can't blame me at all. Who killed Davy Moore? Why and what's the reason for? Not us, said the screaming crowd, whose voices filled the arena loud. It's too bad that he died that night, but we just like to see a good old fight. We didn't mean for him to meet his death, but we just meant to see some sweat. There ain't nothing wrong in that. It wasn't us that made him fall. No, you can't blame us at all. Who killed Davy Moore? Why and what's the reason for? Not me, said his manager, puffing on a big cigar. It's hard to say, it's hard to tell. I always thought that he was well. It's too bad for his wife and kids he's dead, but if he was sick, he should have said, it wasn't me that made him fall. No, you can't blame me at all. Who killed Davy Moore? Why and what's the reason for? Not me, says the gambling man with his ticket stub still in his hand. My hands never touched him, none. It wasn't me that knocked him down. I didn't commit no ugly sin. Anyway, I put money on him to win. It wasn't me that made him fall. You can't blame me at all. Who killed Davy Moore? Why and what's the reason for? Not me, says the boxing writer, who pounds the print in his old typewriter, saying boxing ain't to blame. There's just as much danger in a football game, saying fist fighting is here to stay. It's just the old American way. It wasn't me that made him fall. No, you can't blame me at all. Who killed Davy Moore? Why and what's the reason for? Not me, said the man whose fists laid him low in a cloud of mist. Who came here from Cuba's door, where boxing ain't allowed no more? I hit him, yes it's true, but that's what I was paid to do. Don't say murder, don't say kill, it was destiny, it was God's will. Who killed Davy Moore? Why and what's the reason for? I was feeling sad and kind of blue. I didn't know what I was gonna do. The communists was a-coming around. They were in the air, on the ground. They were all over. So I ran down most hurriedly and joined the John Birch Society. They got me a secret membership card, started walking home to my backyard, looking on the sidewalk, underneath the hedges. Well, I was looking everywhere for them goddarn reds. I got up in the morning, looked under my bed, looked behind the kitchen, behind the door, or tore loose the kitchen floor. I couldn't find them. Look behind the sofa, behind the chair, looking for them reds everywhere. Looked way up my chimney hole, even deep down inside my toilet bowl, they got away. I heard some footsteps by the front porch door, so I grabbed my shotgun from the floor. I snuck around the house with a huff and a hiss, saying, "Hands up, you communist." It was the mailman. He punched me out. Well, I was sitting home alone and I started to sweat. I figured they was on my television set. I peeked behind the picture frame, got a shock from my feet that hit my brain. Them reds did it. The ones on Hootenanny. Well, I quit my job so I could work alone. I got a magnifying glass like Sherlock Holmes. Following some clues from my detective bag, I discovered red stripes and the American flag. Old Betsy Ross there. Finally started thinking straight when I run out of things to investigate. Couldn't imagine doing anything else, and I'm home investigating myself. Hope I don't find out too much. Good God. Hollis Brown, he lived on the outside of town. Hollis Brown, he lived on the outside of town. With his wife and five children and his cabin broken down. He You looked for work and money, and you walked a ragged mile. You looked for work and money, and you walked a ragged mile. Your children are so hungry that they don't know how to smile. Your baby's eyes look crazy, they're a-tugging at your sleeve. Your baby's eyes look crazy, they're a-tugging at your sleeve. You walk the floor and wonder why with every breath you breathe. The rats have got your flower, bad blood it got your mare. The rats had got your flower, bad blood it killed your mare. If there's anyone that knows, is there anyone that cares? You prayed to the Lord above, oh please send you a friend. You prayed to the Lord above, oh please send you a friend. Your empty pockets tell you that you ain't got no friend. Your babies are crying louder now, it's a pounding on your brain. Your babies are crying louder now, it's a pounding on your brain. Your wife screams a stabbing you like the dirty driving rain. Your grass is turning black, there's no water in your well. Your grass is turning black, there's no water in your well. You spent your last long dollar on seven shotgun shells. Way out in the wilderness, a cold coyote calls. Way out in the wilderness, a cold coyote calls. Your eyes fix on the shotgun that's a-hanging on the wall. Your brain is a-bleeding and your legs can't seem to stand. Your brain is a-bleeding and your legs can't seem to stand. Your eyes fix on the shotgun that you're holding in your hand. There's seven breezes blowing all around your cabin door. There's seven breezes blowing all around your cabin door. Seven shots ring out like the ocean's pounding roar. There's seven people dead on a South Dakota farm. There's seven people dead on a South Dakota farm. Somewheres in the distance, there's seven new people born. away from my window. Leave at your own chosen speed. I'm not the one you want, babe. I'm not the one you need. You say you're looking for someone never weak and always strong to protect you and defend you, whether you are right or wrong. Someone to open each and every door, but it ain't me, babe. Lord, 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 it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for, babe. From the ledge, babe, go lightly on the ground. I'm not the one you want, babe. I will only let you down. You say you're looking for someone who promised never to part, someone to close his eyes for you, someone to close his heart, someone who will die for you and more. But it ain't me, babe. Lord, 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 it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for, babe. Back into the night. Everything in here is made of stone. There's nothing inside moving, and anyway, I'm not alone. You say you're looking for someone who'll pick you up each time you fall, to gather flowers constantly, and to come every time you call. A lover for your life and nothing more, but it ain't me, babe.
Tired to sing, and it
fence with electricity sting. And it's keep down your head and stay in your number. All inside the walls of Red Wing. Oh, it's many a guard that stands around smiling, carrying his club like he was a king, praying to get you behind the wood piling. All inside the walls of Red Wing. It's fairly well to the deep hollow dungeon. Farewell to the boardwalk that takes you to the screen. Farewell to the minutes they threaten you with it. All inside the walls of Red Wing. As the night aims shadows through the crossbar windows, and the sounds in the night, they made my ears ring, till the keys of the guards click the tune of the morning. All inside the walls of Red Wing. Some of us you'll meet up in St. Cloud Prison, and some of us will wind up to be lawyers and things, and others will wind up to meet you on your crossroads. From inside the walls of Red Wing. Between the finished sundown and midnight's broken toll, we ducked inside the doorway as thunder went crashing. As majestic bells of bolts struck shadows in the sounds, seeming to be the chimes of freedom flashing, flashing for the warriors whose strength is not to fight, flashing for the refugees on the unarmed road of flight, and for each and every underdog soldier in the night. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. In the city's melting furnace, unexpectedly we watched, with faces hidden as the walls were tightening. As the echo of the wedding bells before the blowing rain dissolved into the bells of the lightning, tolling for the rebel, tolling for the rake, tolling for the luckless, they are banned and forsaked, holding fire. we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Through the mad, mystic hammering of the wild ripping hail, the sky cracked its palms in naked wonder at the clinging of the church bells, blew far into the breeze, leaving only bells of lightning and its thunder, striking for the gentle, striking for the kind, striking for the guardians and protectors of the mind. And the poet and the painter who lights up his rightful time, and we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. In the wild cathedral night, the rain unraveled tales, but our disrobed faceless forms of no position, tolling for the tongues with no place to bring their thoughts, all down in taken for granted situations, tolling for the deaf and blind, tolling for the mute, for the mistreated mateless mother, the mistitled prostitute, for the misdemeanor outlaw, chained and cheated by pursuit. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Even though a cloud's white curtain in a far-off corner flared, and the hypnotic splattered mist was slowly lifting, electric light still struck like arrows, fired but for the ones condemned to drift or else be kept from drifting. Tolling for the searching ones on their speechless seeking trail, for the lonesome-hearted lovers with too personal a tale, and for each unharmful gentle soul misplaced inside a jail. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Starry-eyed and laughing as I recall when we were caught, trapped by no track of ours, for they hang suspended. As we listened one last time and we watched with one last look, spellbound and swallowed till the tolling ended. Tolling for the aching ones whose wounds cannot be nursed, for the countless confused accused, misused, strung out ones and worse, and for every hung up person in the whole wide universe. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy, and there ain't no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. Though I know that evening's empire has returned into sand, vanished from my hand, left me blindly here to stand, but still not sleeping. My weariness amazes me, I am branded on my feet. I have no one to meet, and the ancient empty streets too dead for dreaming. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy, and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. Take me on a trip upon your magic swirling ship. My senses have been stripped. My hands can't feel to grip. My toes too numb to step. Wait only for my boot heels to be wandering. I'm ready to go anywhere. I am ready for to fade unto my own parade. Cast your dance and spell my way. I promise to go under it. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy, and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. Though you might hear laughing, spinning, swinging madly through the sun, it ain't aimed for anyone. It's just escaping on the run. And but for the sky, there are no fences facing. And if you hear vague traces of skipping reels of rhyme to your tambourine in time, it's just a ragged clown behind. I wouldn't pay it any mind. It's just the shadow you're seeing that he's chasing. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy, and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. Take me disappearing through the smoke rings of my mind, down the foggy ruins of time, far past the hidden leaves, the haunted, frightened trees, out to the windy beach, far from the twisted reach of crazy sorrow. Yes, to dance beneath the diamond sky with one hand waving free, silhouetted by the sea, circled by the circus sands, driving memory and fate deep beneath the waves. Let me forget about today until tomorrow. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. From the song slowly as she stood in the shadows. She stepped to the light as my silver string spun. She called with her eyes to the tune I was playing. But the song, it was long and I'd only begun. Through a bullet of light her face was reflecting the fast fading words that rolled from my tongue. With a long distance look her eyes were on fire. But the song, it was long and there was more to be sung. My eyes danced a circle across her clear outline. With her head tilted sideways, her eyes called again. As the tune drifted out, she breathed hard through the echo. But the song, it was long and it was far to the end. I glanced at my guitar and played it, pretending that of all the eyes out there, I could see none. As her thoughts pounded hard like the pierce of an arrow, but the song, it was long and it had to get done. As the tune finally folded, I laid down the guitar and looked for the girl who had stared for so long. But her shadow was missing for all of my searching. So I picked up my guitar and began the next song.
Highways. I've been in the
middle of seven sad forests. I've been out in front of a dozen dead oceans. I've been 10,000 miles in the mouth of a graveyard. And it's a hard, and it's a hard, and it's a hard, and it's a hard, and it's a hard. Rains are gonna fall. Oh, what did you see, my blue-eyed son? And what did you see, my darling young one? I saw a newborn baby with wild wolves all around it. I saw a highway of diamonds with nobody on it. I saw a black branch with blood that kept dripping. I saw a room full of men with their hammers a-bleeding. I saw 10,000 talkers whose tongues were all broken. I saw guns and sharp swords in the hands of young children. And it's a hard, hard, and it's a hard, and it's a hard, and it's a hard. Rains are gonna fall. Oh, what did you hear, my blue-eyed son? And what did you hear, my darling young one? Heard the sound of a thunder that roared out a warning. I heard the roar of a wave that could drown the whole world. I heard 100 drummers whose hands were blazing. I heard 1 10,000 whispering and nobody listening. I heard one person starve, I heard many people laughing. I heard the song of a poet who died in the gutter. I heard the sounds of a clown who cried in the alley. And it's a hard, and it's a hard, and it's a hard, and it's a hard. And it's a hard. Rains are gonna fall. Oh, who did you meet, my blue-eyed son? And who did you meet, my darling young one? I met a young child beside a dead pony. I met a white man who walked a black dog. I met a young woman whose body was burning. I met a young girl, she gave me a rainbow. I met one man who was wounded in love. I met another man who was wounded in hatred. And it's a hard, and it's a hard, and it's a hard, and it's a hard, and it's a hard. Rains are gonna fall. What'll you do now, my blue-eyed son? And what'll you do now, my darling young one? I'm going back out for the rain starts a-falling. I'll head for the depths of the deepest dark forest, where the people are many and their hands are all empty, where the pellets of poison are flooding their waters, where the home in the valley meets the damp, dirty prison, and the executioner's face is always well hidden, where the hunger is ugly, where souls are forgotten, where black is the color and none is the number. And I'll tell it and think it and speak it and breathe it, and reflect from the mountain so all souls can see it. Then I stand on the ocean before I start sinking, but I'll know my song well before I start singing. And it's a hard, and it's a hard, and it's a hard, and it's a hard, and it's a hard. Rains are gonna fall. A crazy dream came to me. I dreamt I was walking in World War III. I went to the doctor the very next day to see what kind of things he had to say. He said it was a bad dream, but it's only in your head. I said, hold it, Doc, a world war passed through my brain. He said, nurse, get your pad, the board's obviously insane. He grabbed my arm and I said, ouch, as I landed on his psychiatric couch. He said, tell me about it, all about it. Well, the whole thing started at 3 o'clock fast. It was all over by 4:15. I was down in the sewer with some little lover when I peeked out from a manhole cover, wondering who turned the lights on. Well, I got up and I walked around, up and down the lonesome town, just wondering which way to go. I lit a cigarette on a parking meter and walked on down the road. It was a normal day. Well, I rung me a fallout shelter bell and I lean my head and I give a big yell. Give me a TV dinner, I'm a hungry man. A shotgun fired and away I ran. Didn't even get a string bean. Down the corner I seen another man turning around by the hot dog stand. I said, howdy, friend, I guess it's just us two. He screamed. Down the road he flew, scared. Thought I was a communist. Well, I spied me a girl before she could leave. I said, let's go play Adam and Eve. I took her by the hand and my heart was thumping. She said, hey, man, are you crazy or something? You seen what happened last time they started? Well, I remember remember seeing some newspaper ads, so I turned on McConnell Rad, but I didn't pay the Con Ed bill, so the radio didn't work so well. I turned on my record player. It was Ringo. Well, I seen some Cadillacs around uptown. I got into the driver's seat and I drove down 42nd Street in my Cadillac. Good car to drive after a war. Well, that time I was feeling blue and needed somebody to talk to, so I called up the operator of time just to hear a voice of some kind. When you hear the beep, it'll be 3 o'clock. She said that for over an hour and I hung up. The doctor interrupted me just about then, saying, I've been having the same old dream, but mine's different, don't you see? I dreamt the only person left after the war was me. And you weren't around. Time passed and now it seems everybody's having them dreams. Everybody sees himself walking around with nobody else. Well, all the people can be part right some of the time, and some of the people can be all right part of the time, and all the people can be part right some of the time, but all the people can't be all right all of the time. Carl Sandburg said that. I'll let you be in my dream if I can be in your dream. I said that. Somebody asked me once if this is a love song. I said, yes, it is. It's a love song. Well, it ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe, if ain't you don't know why now. And it ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe. It don't matter anyhow when your rooster crows at the break of dawn. Look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling on. But don't think twice, it's all right. Well, it ain't no use in turning on your light, babe, the light I never knowed. And it ain't no use in turning on your light, babe, I'm on the dark side of the road. Still, I wish there was something you would do or say to try and make me change my mind and stay. But we never did too much talking anyway, so don't think twice, it's all right. Calling out my name, babe, like you never done before. And it ain't no use in calling out my name, babe, I can't hear you anymore. I'm a-thinking and a-wondering, walking down the road. I once loved a woman, a child, I'm a toll. I give her my heart and she asks for my soul. But don't think twice, it's all right. Walking down that long, lonesome road, babe, where I'm bound, I can't tell. But goodbye is too good a word, babe, so I'll just say fairly well. I ain't saying you treated me unkind, you could have done better, but I don't mind. You just kinda wasted my precious time, but don't think twice, it's all right. Spark, two eyes took the aim behind a man's brain, but he can't be blamed. He was only a pawn in their game. The South politician preaches to the poor white man, you got more than the blacks, don't complain. You're better than them, you've been born with white skin, they explain. And the Negro's name is used, it is plain, for the politician's gain as he rises to fame. And the poor white remains on the caboose of the train, so it ain't him to blame. He's only a pawn in their game. Mm-hmm. the soldiers, the governors get paid. And the marshals and cops get the same. But the poor man lies in his school, knowing by the rule that it's white to behave, knowing by the game he's on by the same. He's taught with his name, no heel and a blame. He's only a pawn in their game. From the poverty shacks, he looks from the cracks to the tracks, and the hoofbeats pound in his brain, and he's taught how to walk in a pack, shoot in the back with his fist in a clinch, to hang and to lynch, to hide neath a hood, to kill with no pain. Like a dog on a chain, he ain't got no name, so it ain't him to blame. He's only a pawn in their game. The day Medgar Evers was buried from the bullet that he caught, they're lowering him down like a king. But when the shadowy sun sets on the one that fired the gun, you'll see by his grave on the stone that remains, carved next to his name, his epitaph plain: only a pawn in their game. The country I come from is called the Midwest. I was taught and brought up there the laws to abide, and that the land that I live in has God on its side. The history books tell it, they tell it so well. The cavalry's charged, the Indians fell. The cavalry's charged, the Indians died. Ah, the country was young with God on its side. The Spanish American War had its day, and the Civil War too was soon laid away. And the names of the heroes I was made to memorize, with guns in their hands and God on their side. The First World War, boys, closed out its fate. straight, but I learned to accept it, accept it with pride. For you don't count the dead when God's on your side. The Second World War came to an end. We forgave the Germans, and then we were friends. Though they murdered 6 million in the ovens they fried, the Germans now too have God on their side. I've learned to hate Russians all through my whole life. If another war comes, it's them we must fight. To hate them and fear them, to run and to hide, and accept it all bravely with God on my side. But now we got weapons of chemical dust. If fire them we're forced to, then fire them we must. One push of the button and it shot the world wide. And you never ask questions when God's on your side. Through many dark hours, I've been thinking about this, that Jesus Christ was betrayed by a kiss. But I can't think for you, you'll have to decide whether Judas Iscariot had God on his side. So now as I'm leaving, I'm weary as hell. The confusion I'm feeling, ain't no tongue can tell. The words fill my head and fall to the floor. That if God is on our side, he'll stop the next war.
Gathering, and the cops were called in, and his weapon took from him as they rode him in custody down to the station and booked Williams and Zinger for first degree murder. And you who classifies disgrace and criticize all fears. Take the rag away from your face. Now ain't the time for your tears. Williams and Zinger, who at 24 years owns a tobacco farm of 600 acres with rich, wealthy parents who provide and protect him and high office relations in the government of Maryland, reacted to his deed with a shrug of his shoulders and swear words and sneering, and his tongue it was snarling, and in a matter of minutes Aunt Bill was out walking. And you who philosophize disgrace and criticize all fears, take the rag away from your face. Now ain't the time for your tears. Hattie Carroll was a maid of the kitchen. She was 51 years old and gave birth to 10 children who carried the dishes and hauled out the garbage and never sat once at the head of the table and didn't even speak to the people at the table who just cleaned up all the food from the table and emptied the ashtrays on a whole other level. Got killed by a blow, lay slain by a cane that sailed through the air and came down through the room. Doomed and determined to destroy all the gentle, and she never done nothing to Williams and Zinger. And you who philosophize disgrace and criticize all fears, take the rag away from your face. Now ain't the time for your tears. Judge pounded his gavel to show that all's equal and that the courts are on the level and that the strings in the books ain't pulled and persuaded and that even the nobles get properly handled. Once that the cops have chased after and caught 'em and that the ladder of law has no top and no bottom. Stared at the person who killed for no reason, who just happened to be feeling that way without warning, and he spoke through his cloak most deep and distinguished and handed out strongly for penalty and repentance. Williams and Zinger with a 6-month sentence. And you who philosophize disgrace and criticize all fears, bury the rag moss deep in your face, for now is the time for your tears. Forcefully, but the bottles are done. We've killed each one, and the tables are full and overflowed. And the corner sign says it's closing time. So I'll bid farewell and be down the road. Oh, every girl that ever I've touched, I did not do it harmfully. And girl that ever I've hurt, I did not do it knowingly. But to remain as friends, you need the time to make amends and stay behind. And since my feet are fast and point from the past, I'll bid farewell and be down the line. That ever I faced, the cause was there before we came. And every cause that ever I fought without regret or shame. But the dark does die as the shade is drawn, and somebody's eyes must meet the dawn. And if I see the day, I'd only have to stay. So I'll bid farewell in the night and be gone. We'll be right back. that strung a knot in my mind. I might go insane if it couldn't be sprung, but it's not to stand naked under unknowing eyes. It's for myself and my friends, my stories are sung. But time ain't tall if on time you depend, and no special word is possessed by no special friend. Though the line might be cut, you know it's not the end. We'll just bid farewell till we meet again. False clock tries to tick out my time, to disgrace, distract, and bother me. And the dirt of gossip blows into my face, and the dust of rumors, it covers me. But if the arrow is straight and the point is slick, it can pierce through the dust no matter how thick. So I'll make my stand and remain as I am and bid farewell and not give a damn. To be breathing like the stillness in the wind before the hurricane begins. The hour when the ships come in, and the sea will split and the ships will hit, and the sands on the shoreline will be shaking, and the tide will sound and the waves will pound, and the morning will be breaking. The fishes will laugh as they swim out of the path, and the seagulls, they'll be smiling, and the rocks on the sand will proudly stand the hour that the ships come in. And the words that are used for to get the ship confused will not be understood as they're spoken, for the chains of the sea will have busted in the night and be buried at the bottom of the ocean. Oh, a song will lift as the mainsail shifts and the boat drifts unto the shoreline, and the sun will respect every face on the deck the hour that the ships come in. and the sands will roll out a carpet of gold for your weary toes to be a-touching. And the ship's wise men will remind you once again that the whole wide world is watching. Oh, the foes will rise with the sleep still in their eyes, and they'll jerk from their beds and think they're dreaming. But they'll pinch themselves and squeal, and they'll know that it's for real the hour that the ship's come in. And they'll raise their hands, saying we'll meet all your demands. But they'll shout from the bow, your hours are numbered. And like Pharaoh's tribe, they'll be drowned in the tide. And like Goliath, they'll be caught.